What is going on?
We're out here. Early in the morning. The birds are not even out yet.
Mask on. It's a must. We made it to Miami. We can't even check in yet because we are too early.
Yeah.
So we have to go get some food. About to hit up this Cuban vegan spot nearby. See what their food is looking like. And the pictures look kind of good. So there's a lot of vegan spots around here. I'm feeling pretty confident that we can stick to our vegan journey. Yeah. But stay tuned. Got more to come. So we made it over to the Cuban vegan cuisine outdoor restaurant. Look at this. Doesn't this look yummy? It looks like real meat, right? But it's actually jackfruit. Living that vegan. No, but it's seriously, if you're over in Miami, I don't know what part of Miami this is, but make sure you guys stop by the vegan Cuban cuisine restaurant. Really delicious. Mm-hmm. Make some plantain chips. All right, so we took a little nap. Now we're back out. We're on our way to Wynwood, which is like Little San Juan. They have like a selfie museum that we're gonna go to tonight, and we're just gonna, they have a lot of vegan restaurants in the area, so we're gonna get something to eat and then go over to the selfie museum. I'm about to say it's actually pretty nice out. It's a little humid down here, so the weather's pretty decent. And so take you guys into the museum, see what that looks like.
Don't ever let me be broken.
good. He ain't saying nothing. Oh yeah. Check out Charlie's Vegan Tacos. You won't be disappointed. Guac was amazing.
All right, listen.
It is day 2 of Miami, and we're about to head out to first get something to eat. Then I need to get a jacket, and then we're gonna go to the Everglades National Park and go on a airboat ride. So that should be fun, and we will see you guys later. Are you ready?
Yep, I'm definitely ready for the Everglades. Cool. I want to see some alligators. I want to see some big ones.
It is nice and sunny out here. Yeah. February. Yes, I needed this sun. So ready to go to the Everglades. Let's get out of here. So we made it to the Gator Park.
Uh-oh.
It is has the airboat tours throughout the Everglades. So it's actually getting cloudy. Hopefully it doesn't rain, but
yeah,
it is what it is at
we
this point.
Here.
We're already here. So excited.
Thank you.
He'll come faster.
Amazing, right? But unfortunately, this does not work out good for us. It's leg day, I'm telling you.
It's leg day.
Now, an alligator this size, it doesn't matter if it's a male or female, alligator this size has 1,000 pounds per square inch. It's not because I have cooties, no. She wants to hit me with that tail, seriously. Now, when they're using that tail as a weapon, there's two things they can do with that tail. They can sweep their tail across the floor, trick me, knock me down. She can actually lift up the tail and smack with it. She hits my knee with that tail, she can knock me down. If she knocks me down, she'll then spin around 180 degrees, lightning fast, guys, like lightning. Imagine it's like a 1-2 combo. She hits something with her tail, she's gonna spin around and try and bite whatever her tail just hit. Now the perimeter around the alligator comes out to about here. There we go. Right now, guys, this is what you call a tactical location. Something texted inside of her mouth. Her mouth will react to it instantly. Gave you a little glimpse to it earlier, but now check this out. Anybody want to come and try?
Yes.
It's free. That costs a hand. It's all a little bigger, missy. You can do better than that. Now, you notice that she's walking backwards right there? They say that alligators cannot walk backwards. Clearly, you just aren't walking backwards.
Is that her making that noise?
It's okay. Right there. You're good. Yeah, you just aren't walking backwards. They say they cannot walk backwards. They also say that alligators can't climb fences. Yes, they can.
Oh, I didn't even know that that was part of the show to be able to see the alligators. So now we're going to walk to the backside and see the alligators up front that are in the cage. So overall, that was a great adventure.
We didn't get attacked by no alligator. We're still alive, and she still is she.
We just saw a lot of alligators, though. We did see two while on the boat tour, and then after the show, they have a section where they had a couple baby alligators back there. So that was cool. That was a really nice experience. I didn't even expect that for them to have that extra alligator show at the end. So that was nice. And then I learned a couple things about alligators. So definitely, if you're in Miami, come to Gator Park and get on the airboat, because you won't be disappointed. At the Everglades National Park, because you won't be disappointed. It was definitely a great time. Just in the middle of the street.
Well, I would call them, you know, criminals.
Yeah, yeah.
Suspects inside of here, which they at any given time.